Now Crouse and Middleton barking in a game that's already seen three fights.
Arizona throughout this game doing a good job in the faceoff circle right now, sitting at 56% for the night. No issues here after that icing right there. All the Wild players had just got onto the ice here. They've only been out there for 15 seconds, so should not be an issue at all.
McBain against Hartman on the draw. Faceoffs have been about even tonight. Arizona with a slight advantage. Spurgeon. Ducks past Crouse, and McBain drops Hartman. Middleton comes to his defense, and now Middleton and Crouse, who remember were barking at the last whistle, they've dropped the gloves. They want to go with a linesman in between them. And now they do finally separate enough. Well, there have been some big blows thrown in this fight. McBain will get an extra penalty here for the initial hit on Hartman at the faceoff. Minnesota should have a power play. We'll sort it out. Crouse dropped the gloves after McBain threw a pretty good jab into the chin of Ryan Hartman right off this faceoff.
Yeah, and watch McBain off of the faceoff. Just tries to eat up the ice there and pushes Hartman right out of position and then punches him in the head. And Middleton comes over to just say hello, and Lawson Crouse and Middleton, who had been talking prior to that face-off, I don't believe it was about where they're going for dinner after the game. They got tangled up there, and I've watched this the whole game with McBain taking face-offs against Ryan Hartman. He's been trying to bully him off of the face-off circle using his size and ability, just taking the face-off and then just kind of bowling his way through there, and Jacob Middleton's had enough of it.
That discussion will go on for the next 5 minutes. McBain to the box, Minnesota to the power play. As Middleton and Crouse seem to have put the arguments to rest for right now.